about what I learned in Sunday school. I learned a lot in, I go to church every week. You probably don't believe that, but I do. And I learned a lot in Sunday school. I learned, for instance, you know who the first man in the Bible was? It was chap one. That's right back there where they have the baseball game in the Bible, you know, where it says, in the beginning. Later on, they got into tennis a few hundred years later and said, Joseph served in Pharaoh's court. But the worst part, last Sunday we had a lesson on this. It's in Revelation that said there wouldn't be any women in heaven. So I'm really sorry about that, ladies. Revelation 8:1, we read it right there. It said, when the seventh seal was opened, there was silence in heaven for the space of half an hour.
Well, of course, like any normal bluegrass band, we have some rubber tapes.
Who's that kid over there?